No one, literally not even a soul. And Shreya drops another skincare dupes video. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Today I wanted to do a video that I did about a year ago. It's about skincare dupes. I think it's a segment that not a lot of people tap into, and it's something that we can all work towards. There's so many great skincare brands that are entering into India, and India is birthing a lot of skincare brands as well. So I thought I'll share with you some recently found amazing products that can dupe high-end easily. The last time I did my skincare dupes video, I just talked through it and showed you guys the products. I think that's kind of meh and boring. So this time I'm going to be actually demoing it on my face. And for ease, this side is going to be the high-end side and this side is going to be the dupe side. I'll also throw up the prices alongside the quantities that you're getting so that you guys can compare. Because a lot of times when you get two products for like a similar amount, say example 2000 rupees, this one's 50 ml, this one's 100 ml, so this is exactly a dupe for that because you're getting double the quantity in the same amount. So you know, keep that in mind as well, keep the quantities in mind as well when you are looking at products. And of course, because no dupes video would be complete without a disclaimer, I just have to go ahead and say this, that not all skincare products work equally for everyone. Everyone's skin is different, so the way a product would work for me will be different from how it would work out for you. Sometimes dupes would work better, sometimes the high-end would work better for you, but that's what a skincare journey is all about, figuring out what products work for you. And secondly, we are not comparing these products ingredient by ingredient, only because a lot of companies, especially higher-end brands, patent their products. You literally cannot, like, you cannot make a dupe out of it. So we are comparing them on the basis of how they perform and what they do and what they claim. So that's what we are duping, like selecting them on the basis of. So yes, without any further ado, because it's already a long ass intro, let's just get into the video. I don't even know what accent that was. That was a Jasmine Shatrughan Sinha accent, and I'm really sorry for it. I apologize. So we're going to be doing a whole routine, and of course we need to start off with a face wash. So for my high-end side, I have the Dermalogica Special Cleansing Gel, and for my dupe side, I have the Kaya Soothing Cleansing Gel. Both of these are soap free. Some ingredients are common in there as well, not all of them. So yeah, I'm just going to be pouring this onto my face a little bit. You don't need a lot with it. Oh, that's a lot. Me, every single time. You don't need a lot, pours a lot. And then I'm just going to be pouring the Kaya one as well. And I'm going to be using like one hand for each side. So I'm just going to be massaging them into my skin. Both of these do foam up, but I don't have any water on my face, so they might not really foam up. But yeah, just letting you guys know that they actually do foam up. So I'm just going to be massaging it. I'm not mixing the products at all. I'm keeping them as separate as I can. And yeah, I'm just going to wash off my face once I'm done massaging, and you'll see how similar effect they give in cleansing. The face is washed. I've kept it wet because we are going to be going into the scrub later on, but my skin feels so clean on both of the sides. It feels equally clean, and because both of the face washes are gel based, they're great for all skin types as they're not supremely moisturizing, but they do not strip your face down as well. The scrub dupe I have is sort of crazy. You'll probably want to be like, she's just gone crazy, let's unfollow her. But just like, hear me out, see the demo, choose for yourself. So for the high-end side, I have the Believe a Mild and Effective Scrub. And for the more budget side, I have the Biotique Visibly Ageless Scrub Wash. I know. Let's just hold your horses there. So both of these, again, they are gel-based. All of these products are great for the summer season as well, as none of them are like supremely moisturizing and heavy and weighing down. So yeah. I'm just going to do this very carefully. Both of these are gel based, and both of them have very, very, very tiny scrubs. Both of them are very mild and effective on the skin. I do have to say the density of the scrubbies is higher in the Biotique one, but that's actually better. I do like it better. I do love a good physical exfoliant. Now, physical exfoliants have gotten a lot of bad PR for themselves, that they create micro tears, but as long as your scrubbies are round and spherical, your skin is fine. It's just that the walnut and the apricot scrubs, they're very pointy and sharp, so they can, you know, kind of cause micro tears. And be very gentle when you're doing this. And these just feel so similar on the skin, so similar. They work pretty similar as well. They get rid of excess dead skin cells from your skin, and they are great for an everyday exfoliation because they are so, so, so mild. Scrubbing done, dead skin gone. Hotel Trivago. On a more serious note, my skin feels so soft on both of the sides. It does feel slightly dry because I am from the dry skin type, But if you're from combination, normal or oily skin type, you're gonna love both of these scrubs and you can use them daily. They're not the best at getting rid of very stubborn blackheads. That's what nose pore strips are for. They're great for just removing that excess layer of dead skin from your face. Now, let's move on to masks, and I have a very popular, very, very popular dupe that is like been going around for a long time. I have the Glam Glow Super Matte Clearing Treatment, and for my other side I have the Pure Clay Mask Detoxify by L'Oreal. Now both of these are great for acne prone skin, as they really calm your skin down. Like, they don't calm your skin down, but they get rid of excess sebum from the skin, and they dry down your pimples, and they dry down any bumps or lumps, not lumps, bumps that you have on your skin. So we're going to be applying the Glam Glow one first. Now, the only difference that I do feel in both of them, actually there are two differences. The two differences that I feel in both of them are that, first of all, Glam Glow one has a little bit of texture. As you can see, there's some leaves or something inside. So there is a little bit of texture in the Glam Glow one, whereas the L'Oreal one is completely smooth. The other difference that I find in the mask is the fact that this one, the Glam Glow one, when you apply it, it's stings a little on the skin. Like, there's a tingling sensation on the skin. So maybe if you're someone who has super sensitive skin, you wanna like just stay away from it. While again, the L'Oreal one does not have any tingling sensations when you apply it. It's like a pure smooth clay mask, and you'll see that in just a minute when I apply it. Time for the L'Oreal one. As you can see, this is so much more smoother than the Glam Glow mask. And again, it doesn't have any tingling or stingy sensations when you apply it. So I'm just gonna apply it on the remaining half of my face, and then we're gonna wait for them to dry down so that you can actually see how well they work on the skin and how similarly actually they work on the skin. Alright, our mask is dry, as Julie can't talk. Even though this looks wet, it is dry. As you can see, it has nicely gotten into my pores just to clean it from within, dig all of the dirt down like a rabbit. So yeah, as you can see, they work very similarly when it comes to cleaning up the pores. I'm just gonna wash my face, and then you can see the post-mask effect on both of the sides. What do you guys think? Both of my sides, they just feel so soft, so clean and clear and just radiant. I'm loving the effect that I'm seeing on my skin. Clearly, like very clearly, this side of my skin is slightly more red. As I told you guys, the super matte does sting your skin a little, so you can literally see a line down my face and this side being slightly more red, but that is completely fine. It will go down in like 5-10 minutes. Next up, we have toners, and toners are more of a long drawn process, so you don't really see a difference in one go. With face washes, scrubs, masks, you literally see a difference in one go as well, but toners are a more, as I said, long drawn process. I have a dupe for you which is very similar in the way it feels and how it goes on the skin and what it's supposed to do. So for the high end side, I have Dr. Belma Clarifying Facial Toner, and for my dupe side, I have the Dermafeek All Important Clarifying Toner. Now this one is alcohol free as well. I'm not sure about this one because Dr. Belmar doesn't have all of its ingredients listed out, so I'm not really sure about all of the ingredients in the specific product. But with this one, this is alcohol free, so it's great even for sensitive skin types. So I'm just gonna take one cotton pad, and I'm gonna pour a little bit of the Dr. Belmar toner on top of it, and I'm just gonna tone my right side with it. And these are like water-based toners. These are not hydrating toners. These are not exfoliating toners. These are just clarifying toners. So again, great for summer season and as well as the monsoons that we're entering into like quicker than expected because of climate change. So also great for monsoons, because in monsoons your skin tends to get clogged really quickly. Taking my cotton pad number 2 and dropping the Dermafeek toner onto it. You really don't need a lot of it. I'm recording this video twice. Like, this is the second time I'm recording this, because the first time the audio didn't get recorded and you can't even make out that I've used this toner. So literally like 4 to 5 drops and that's it. It also smells really incredible. If you don't know, Dermafeek is a new brand by ITC. So it is like an Indian owned thingy. So yeah. I'm just going to be toning up. So yeah, I'm done with my toner. This would just ensure your pores are closed. And now again, both of my sides look very similar. The toner doesn't add any glow or anything. It has gotten absorbed into the skin. So let's move on to our next step. For the next step, I have serums going on, and this was so difficult to find because literally none of my serums matched the other serum perfectly, and this was like the last thing that I was trying out, and this is the Yavadam Pure Brightening Serum. Now this has a bit of luminosity to it, so once you apply it and once you spread it out, you see like how it has that reflex going on, which I absolutely love. And for the dupe side, I have the Oriflame Optimals Even Out Illuminating Serum. Again, when you okay, that's why I cannot be an Instagram influencer, I keep on dropping things. But yeah, again, when you apply on the skin and spread it out, there is a luminosity to it. Actually, this one is more luminous than the Yavadam one, like it has more reflective pearls, particles in there. So yeah, I have the serum on, I'm just gonna start massaging and patting it into my skin. And honestly, these serums just make your skin so glowy, so dewy. I love them under makeup because they make your skin look so just, you know, reflective and healthy. They're beautiful, like both of these serums are beautiful. So that is what my post serum skin looks like. Like I feel it looks so good, so good. Coming to moisturizers, I'm really excited about this one because as you guys know, I love moisturizers. So the high-end side, I have Belief the True Cream Aqua Balm, an amazing product if you can afford it because it's also about the feel and just, you know, the experience and all. Definitely go for this, it's so good. And for the dupe now, and the tables turn here, I have a Dr. Belma Clarifying Facial Moisturizer. I know this is not the most inexpensive product out there, but you get more than double the product in here, and then it's also priced lesser than this one. So it's crazy, it's insane, and if you can find it at a discount, then nothing like it. So let's just go ahead and apply the Aqua Balm first. This is what the texture looks like. It's a lovely translucent texture. I was about to use the wrong hand, just realized it. I'm just gonna pick up this much. And just, oh, such a nice feeling. And both of these are slightly cooling on the skin as well. Perfect for summer and monsoon. So I'm just massaging this into my skin. And it gives you that nice hydrated look. Like you've had 10 liters of water and your skin is beaming from within. So beautiful. Now let's move on to Dr. Belma. So I'm just going to be applying a little bit of that. As you can see, the texture seems very similar. And I'm just gonna start again massaging this in. This is my non-dominant hand, so please don't mind my skincare application skills. And again, gives you that nice hydrated glow that I live for. One of my favorite skincare products has to be a lip balm, and I have this crazy dupe. So for my right side, I have the Benefit Posy Balm, and for my left side, I have the Nivea Soft Rose. Now, the color of these do vary, but the feel of them is exactly the same. They feel literally the same on the lips, and anyway, I like to layer my lip balms with my lipstick, so the color really doesn't matter. So I have Posy Balm with me. I'm gonna apply on half of my lip. And both of them are sheer, they're not like the most pigmented balms out there. And on the other half goes Nivea. So you can definitely see a color difference, but the texture, same. I have one last dupe to show to you guys, probably the one that I'm most excited about. So I have the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask for my right side. And for my left side, I have the Hydra Fresh Hydration Plus Antioxidant Active Night Mask in Jelly. Now both of these have a very similar consistency. Both of these are sleeping masks, so you're supposed to apply it at night time. Both of these give you again that hydrated feel, and they will ensure that your skin doesn't dry out throughout the night, which is something I highly, all of us require, especially because we do sleep in AC environments, and AC can really dry down your skin. So this is what the Laneige sleeping mask looks like. This is not my first tub. I have emptied a couple of tubs of this one. I'm just gonna take a very little amount, actually a little bit more won't hurt me. So probably like this much, and I'm gonna apply it on my face, massaging it in, although I am really hydrated right now with all of that serum and the Aqua Balm. Oh my god, I forgot the name. I had a brain fart moment. I was like, so yeah, it's already really hydrated, but as you can see, as soon as you apply this, it just so beautiful. Plus, it's supposed to sit on your skin like a water barrier. It's not supposed to completely dissolve into your skin. You're supposed to let it sit like that. So as I said, it will create a barrier between dryness and your skin. Now coming to the Hydra Fresh Jelly. Look at this. Look at this texture. How gorgeous is this texture? And I love the fragrance as well. So I'm just going to take again a little bit of that jelly. It literally feels so good. and I'm gonna just apply it on my skin and start massaging that in. If I'm being completely honest, the L'Oreal one is slightly thicker in texture than the Laneige one, but both of them perform equally well in just hydrating your skin and creating that barrier on your skin that will ensure your skin doesn't dry out throughout the night. Alright guys, those were all of the dupes and my skin feels and looks lovely. I'm ready for an amazing shoot day ahead now with so much skincare going on. I don't think you can tell this from this apart, like you can't tell this was done with a lot of money while this in comparison was done with way lesser money, can you? I don't think so. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do let me know if you'd like to see more dupes, skincare, makeup, anything. Just throw it at me. Let me know and I would start working upon it. And that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. Make sure you do your skincare, hydrate your skin. Just invest some time and just some love into your skin because self-care is important. Someone loves you. I love you. I love you so much. And you should take care of yourself because you're important. Again, I love you all so much. Mwah. Bye.